Anyone know why you're here?
For this. Good morning. We're going to create America's next spacecraft. It's going to launch like a rocket and land like an airplane. And it's going to be reusable.
Can't do that with a rocket.
It's not a rocket. It's a shuttle. Perform four key tasks and be able to do them over and over again. There is nothing easy about putting a ship back up into space, let alone a whole fleet of ships. But first, let's talk about the launch. We have never designed engines and vehicles that can be reused. But we will, and once we're in orbit, we go to work. We want to take all kinds of cargo up there in addition to the people. Science labs, satellites, even a space station. And when all the work is done, we gotta bring everybody back home. All right now, the country's waiting. Let's build ourselves a spaceship.
It's too big, it's too heavy. But we're launching one spaceship on the back of an even bigger one.
What if we split the booster into its pieces? Rockets? Fuel tank.
It's supposed to be reusable. How do we get all those parts home?
What if we just throw the fuel tank away?
Really big garages.
Sir, what if she lands somewhere other than Florida? How'd she get back here? It's a glider.
Buy her a plane ticket home.
A blade of heat shields are heavy, and they burn up on reentry. We need a more reusable solution. Silica foam tiles, thousands of them, fitted together in one lightweight, reusable heat shield.
Another holdup with the engines? Tell me some good news with the tiles.
The heat shield bond keeps failing. The tiles keep falling off.
So another delay. How long? How long?
1.5 to 2 years.
Well, this is going to be fun to tell my boss.
Thank you.
message that you go forward this morning on a daring enterprise, and you carry the hopes and prayers of all Americans with you. And Astronaut John Young, the commander of the mission, replied, "That's a right fine speech. We sure appreciate it."
Final 5 minutes of the presentation. Afterwards, you guys will enter into the main exhibit hall. Should you need to leave before, there are two exits located in the front. Please enjoy your visit.